Alright, so it snowed, so we're totally going to take advantage of it. And we're going to head to the farm that I used to work on. See if we can't tear these things up or tear ourselves up. AJ's also going to take the Subaru, see if he can't tear it up. Hopefully we get some sick footage of it, so yeah. One thing that I definitely miss about living on the farm is just all of the just open space to do whatever the fuck you want.
Whatever the fuck I want.
I definitely miss that. Just unloaded the beasts. Got Roxanne here. Got the Super Zuma. All the two-stroke glory. Got this sick donut tube. Might get to pull AJ on that, if he'll let me.
It's clipped on. I was just trying to tighten everything up. Yeah. It said it's already recording.
Yeah.
AJ's gonna try to go out on the pond. Take a quick overview of the vehicles we got here today. Perfectly good snow vehicles, right, AJ?
Really reliable.
Well, that noise is new.
great traction.
Got this sick, what is it, a Tao Tao?
Tao Tao.
It's got wonky eyes, sick eyelashes, gold tooth, missing tooth. Just pretty much looks autistic, just like its driver. Got this sick DNA sticker for DNA Offroading. A completely flat tire that's off the bead for maximum traction.
What about this wheelie bar?
Sick custom stand-up wheelie bar peg thing. Speedo works perfectly. It says, fucking fast as fuck at all times. Got the Super Zuma. Race pipe, of course. Knobby Maxxis tire, which is way better than whatever AJ's messing with over here, because he's wrecked like 1,000 times today.
You have to.
Yeah, I know, but that's the sick race machines we're on today, out in the snow. Oh, yeah. There's also a sticker on this one that says fag, so that's cool.
Also to match the driver.
So AJ's back tire on his scooter has a leaky valve stem, and we're kind of stuck in between. If you air it up all the way, it has absolutely no traction and you're gonna die on it. And if you let it air down, it goes completely flat and comes off the bead. I'm trying to put a valve stem in this thing. I don't have the tool to pull this through, so I'm just gonna try to grab it with some pliers without fucking it up. See how that works. I don't have any lube, so I'm gonna use Armor All. We'll say that works. Something oily and greasy, like your mom. And there we go. Perfect. Kind of. I can't get this tire to pop on the bead, so I'm gonna do the old starting fluid trick. It's gonna be the most ghetto thing ever. Because I don't have a lighter, so I'm gonna have to run into the wood stove inside, light a piece of paper, bring it out, spray it, light it, and see if I don't catch myself on fire. Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me?
Another one.
Dude, turning is fucking impossible.
Another one.
Ow.
Are you okay?
I'm good. Ow. I hit my back pretty fucking good. Well, that noise is new.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
Thank you.
fallen, and I can't get up!
Dumb.
That easy.
Another. What happened?
I went down pretty hard.
Did you?
Yeah.
Not on film.
See if we can do some car shenanigans. Can go play in the Suvi.
Content, bro.
This is either gonna work or not work.
One thing for sure. Yeah. Who's this?